our first story today, we visit Buckley House at Ivanhoe Grammar, where they've been using brand new multi-touch technology. Not only can teachers and students share and present to the whole class using the tilt trolley, a small group can work around it collaboratively when it's set as a table. It's truly an amazing piece of technology already being used in schools today.
Who'd like a turn? Come on, Peter. Fantastic.
We found that the tilt trolley allows our kids to interact with technology in a new and exciting way. So often technology in a classroom is focused on delivery of material by the teacher to the children, but with the trolley they can interact with it in a way they've never been able to do before. We can move it down so that our young children can actually write on the board and use the entire screen, and then put it into table mode and allow our grade 6 children to work around in a group activity. This is something we've never been able to do before, except having them crowd around a laptop or a computer or use an iPad. Whilst we've primarily focused on the primary school here at Buckley House in this trial, we think that we can apply the technology equally well in the senior school. Uses such as games and programming, where our children can actually write games such as air hockey and put them onto the screen and then play the game interacting in a touch way, is something again they've never been able to do before, and we're really excited by the possibilities of this. We can also expand the use of the technology into things such as Year 7 science, where our children use OneNote extensively on tablet PCs. They can now put the OneNote notebook on the screen and actually write and interact with it in a much broader environment. Again, taking advantage of the fact that the screen lets you not only interact with the board in a single way in a presentation mode, but also in a collaborative and team environment.
I found that the advantages for the tilt trolley are that it is adjustable to different children's heights, which particularly in the primary areas has been great because we can get it right down low. I've also found that to be able to adjust it so it's up high is good too, because then children at the back of the classroom can also see in different circumstances. One of the other advantages of it is that it's the image isn't portrayed from a projector, it's actually from a screen. So that means the children can get their hands right up close to the screen and not cast a shadow.
As we've seen the evolution of classrooms changing to more flexible learning, more open learning, we felt the need to have our technology out there in the classroom so the students can become the leaders in actually touching and interacting with this technology. So as over the years we've seen our interactive technology wall mounted, come down onto mobile trolleys. We've had them height adjustable, and this is the next evolution of that, to have that height adjustable level, tilt it down onto a table so we can invite more of that social learning, which suits really the class environment these days, where we have less of the teacher teaching, student sat there learning. We can push this technology into their environment and they can get on hands-on within a small group. So it's all about accessibility for the students and actually having them at the front of interacting with this technology.
We found that the tilt trolley and other technology like it using multi-touch allows children to interact in a more natural way. They find that they are used to pinching and zooming and swiping and doing things that, again, 5 years ago we wouldn't have found they were doing at all. And now it's a natural gesture to them, and being able to extend that into a new area really makes it very exciting for us.
We can now get this down to a level where the students can drive the technology, so they can annotate over presentations, they can discover websites and create presentations, add notes, interact with games, complete challenges that the teachers set for that group. And then we can flip that back up to its vertical state, we can push that back up and the teacher can actually use it to present back to the students. Or ideally the students can present back their work to their fellow students. So this screen's actually multi-touch, so with the evolution of Windows 8, iPad, those kind of things, students are used to being able to touch more than one thing at once. And with this being 55 inch, we can get it down at table level, and we can have more than one student actually interacting on the content. So what that means is we've got a more social experience, they're sharing their technology, they're solving the challenges together, and actually working as a group.
One of the great applications is that we've been using it for handwriting, so the children have been practicing their handwriting by tracing over the letters. Like, just like that. Been fantastic.
It really helps with my writing, and now I'm getting better at my writing from the start of the year. I like handwriting because you get to write on the board.
Education in technology is moving so fast. We've seen advances where the iPad, which is only 3 years old, It's a 10-inch device, whereas this is a 55-inch screen. We can have a class of 25 kids in one room, interacting, touching, playing, exploring, working with the technology, and doing everything they possibly can to enhance their learning. It's a fantastic time to be in education. We're really excited about where this is going and the possibilities of multi-touch and devices like the Tilt Trolley in the future.
I like the way that when it turns into a table and some applications that you can actually, more than one person can play on it at once, and that makes it easier to interact with each other, because when it's only one person, then everyone has to sit and watch, and sometimes you can get a little bored when one person's up and it's not you. But when it's like you all can do it at once, you can all share your ideas.
Technology really helps us learning with classmates, as a group, or just by yourself.
I really like it because it's not fuzzy like other things.
We like going to see on our houses on the world on Google Earth. It's really fun for the whole class to get to see your house if they haven't been to your house yet.